House fire in the city of Crockett killed an East Bay resident today. Crockett Fire says the victim lived at the house on Lillian Street, but they have not released the name of the person who died. Fire crews responded just after 7 this morning following reports of smoke and flames coming from the home. Firefighters from Crockett, Rodeo Hercules, and Contra Costa County worked together and contained that fire just before 8 this morning. Still no word on what caused it.